for this video, because this video is telling you my 5 top favorite Christmas movies. Yes, but before I get started, please do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And of course, please hit that little bell's notification button. And without further ado, let's just go on to today's video, shall we? We shall. So, for today's video, I thought I'd do, like I said, my 5 top favourite Christmas movies. So, kicking it off with number 1, Miracle on 34th Street. I think this movie is such a classic. There's been lots of remakes of it, like 2 or 3 remakes of it. And I think it came out in like the 1930s or 40s, so it's a real classic movie, you know? I think it's a real classic movie that everybody needs to watch. That everybody really needs to watch. If you haven't yet, go watch it. I really recommend it. Yes, that is the first one on my list. The second thing on my list is Elf. Now, I think this, again, is another classic movie. You know, it's got Will Ferrell in it, and I've seen him in a lot of other movies. I think he's a really good actor, and yeah, I think you guys should watch this because he's really funny in this movie. So that is the second thing on my list. The third thing is Love Actually. Again, another classic Christmas movie that everybody needs to watch. You all need to watch it, because if you haven't, you're missing out on something. Number 4. It's a little bit of a weird one, but it's Shrek the Halls. Now, I've watched the Shrek movies growing up. I really like DreamWorks and, you know, like all of those little children's movies, because I have younger siblings and younger cousins, so I've kind of grown up watching little kids' movies. So yes, that's why I like Shrek the Halls. And with number 5, which is my all-time favourite Christmas movie, you know, my all-time favourite Christmas movie of all time. Yes, it's my all-time favourite Christmas movie. Like, I cannot express to you how much I love this movie so much. I just love this Christmas movie. It's this movie, National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Holy hell, I love this movie so much. It is my absolute favourite movie. It is on every Christmas night. It's on, I think, Channel 7 or Channel 9, I think. Maybe Channel 10, I can't remember. But it's on every Christmas night, and my family always make a habit of watching it. It is an M. Oh, it's an MA 15. It's M 15 plus. No, it's M. It is rated M. So, you know. But, you know, it just has a few swear words. It's actually really funny. I love this movie so much. It is my all-time favourite Christmas movie. If you haven't watched this yet, then you're living under a rock, because it is my absolute favourite movie. And of course it has Chevy Chase in it, so you know, he's really funny. And yes, that is why I absolutely love this. You'll crack up. Get it? You'll crack up. Oh, I'm so funny. So yes, those are all my 5 top favourite Christmas movies. Yes, let me know if you've heard any of these Christmas movies in the comments below. And I shall see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 14. Remember to follow me on all my social media links down below. Instagram, Twitter, and of course, Snapchat. I shall see you all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 14.